You can't make this stuff up. Look at the name of the book. Bruton's Agammaglobulinemia. Oh, like when the name of the author is named after a disease. And if you have Bruton's Agammaglobulinemia, what will you get? You will get bacterial infection, no pun intended. Can't make this stuff up. Look at the author. Oh, she's a lady. Don't worry, you'll be fine because this disease is X-linked. You'll be fine unless you have X-linked leonization defects.